Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Tyson. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska.
Police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods. It's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the heat there?
You won't have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. You got company.
Los papeles ahora. Sálvete aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye,
¿de dónde tú eres? Said, where are you from?
Speak cool words. Wait,
I'm talking to you.
Lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason? Let's go.
We have no choice.
What the fuck?
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be in the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Hook up. Down there, hook up!
Stay close.
Wait, oh. Oh,
Now, we got half of the storm down here. They don't speak good this way. Into the sugar field. Secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
The rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Better get down there. Hook up.
General, this is my gift to you in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did. Dragovich.
The Russian.
He was born in everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Russia. A labor camp. Hellhole. Called Vakuda. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Castro just kill you. Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Is Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Fukuda. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Fukuda, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
So different. We are all soldiers without an arm, betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vokulta, we are all brothers.
Sacrifice, Mason.
We Russians are not respected anymore.